Hey guys, what's up? Here I am in Tula Lake County where I'm performing at the fair. And as you can see, not much happening. No, just kidding. I'm on break, so I decided I'd check out the Lava Beds National Monument. And there it is. Does that bed look very comfortable? I don't think so. Anyway, I just designed a new origami model. It's kind of esoteric, like that stuff. Want to learn it? I hope so. Here it goes. All right, so we start out by folding a preliminary base. And fold these corners up. And we do it again. And we bring the corners down like that. And this goes up like this. And same thing on the other side, just one flap. And here it is. Ready? Try it again. Opens up like that. Sort of a lotus flower. I don't know what it is, but it's interesting. Now to turn this thing into the Cyclops pop-up monster, what we do is fold this up and that up and turn over. We're going to fold all the remaining corners up like this. Alright, so now we're going to do outside reverse folds. On this flap too. We're also gonna make a petal fold out of this flap right here. So first fold the corner to the intersection point right there. And now we're going to fold these edges in. This is a reverse fold, so we're folding this edge to there, and this edge to the crease. That. And again on this side. Going to do another reverse fold, outside reverse fold, so it folds, but we're folding this edge to this crease. And again over here, so we're outside reverse folding it. this edge goes to the crease. And let's do another little reverse fold, outside reverse fold here. And here too. Just like that. And up here we're going to fold this like here. This is going to be the stem of the pumpkin. And we're going to do a little swivel fold. So there, it looks like a pumpkin stem. And last but not least, the mouth. And pleat it back and forth. These are going to be the teeth of the monster. Reverse fold here, or squash. You could just fold it up. And there's the mouth. And here we go. So open it and, oh, one more thing. This is the eyeball here. Round it out a little bit. Here we go, so we hold right here, hold right here, it's completely flat, and just pull, and there is a Cyclops monster. So picture this is like that. Good to make the eyeball come back down like that. So it just looks a little bit nicer opening it. Wow! And there is the Cyclops jack-o'-lantern monster. And to make it more exciting, what you do is you open this up. If you stick your finger right in here, it grabs it. Ah, it's got my finger! Let me go! Let me go! Or the other cool thing is, it's kind of like a crab. You push on here, and it tucks itself back inside the shell. All right, well, hope you guys like that. And yeah, play around with the space. It's really, really fun.